Today is the day to celebrate, acknowledge, and admire the achievements of our dear students. This day is organized to make our students believe that their efforts do not go unrecognized. Now, I invite the chief guest, Dr. Kiran Vidiji, and Principal Mataji to come on stage for the prize distribution ceremony. Our coordinator, Mrs. Kavita Chaudhary, is requested to assist in the ceremony. Sahu, first position in fancy dress competition. Bhavika has received the youngest best overall student award. Let's congratulate her with a huge round of applause. From nursery grade, Somesh Kashyap, first position in fancy dress competition. Let's congratulate him by clapping louder. Yes, that's the stage. Shivam's parents, please be ready. And then Rudransh. Shivam has received first position in English recitation, second in Hindi recitation, in drawing competition, third in Sanskrit recitation. Rudransh's parents, please be ready. And then Mohammed Zubair. Rudransh Kumar, first position in music competition in Sanskrit recitation.
Merit for job. Dhanyavad.
Mohammed Zubair, third position in Hindi recitation. Full attendance and secondly in Rakhi making competition.
So, mummy ne padha tha. Job. Dhanyavad. Job. Ye prize tumhara hai aur mummy ka dono ka chala.
Ajay Kumar, first position in proficiency in math. Then Krishita and Sanskar parents, please be ready.
Okay, next.
Aritra Methi, first position in Hindi recitation and third position in drawing competition.
Wonderful.
Let's have a huge round of applause, parents.
What are you teaching?
First position in dance competition.
Oh. मारे नहीं कि मम्मी के लिए क्योंकि मम्मी कह रही है तुम टीवी देख के करती हो तो ये टीवी कहाँ है तुम्हारा?
टीवी का.
Thank you.
Second in English recitation, second in Sanskrit recitation.
Okay, the parent.
And second in fancy dress competition.
Thank you.
A third parent, please be ready. Second in Rangoli competition and second in fancy dress competition.
So many things in one. All enrolled in one.
Shivay Panmo's parents, please be ready.
Acha, zyada kaun padhata tumhe? Mummy ki daddy?
Ma.
Shivay Panmo. Second position in English recitation, second position in Rakhi competition, second position in fancy dress competition, and third position in Sanskrit recitation. Pragati Sanghi, first position in Rangoli competition, second in English recitation, second in Sanskrit recitation, third in Rakhi competition, and third in fancy dress competition. Let's have a huge round of applause. What happened earlier? Sanvi Patel, first position in full attendance in KG and third position in Sanskrit recitation.
Okay, friends.
Sarthak Sapra, first in fancy dress competition, second in English recitation and second in Rangoli competition. Mr. Kaurav and Kavya's parents, please be ready.
You teach it?
Why did you
डी फैन नहीं पढ़ा थी क्यों नहीं पढ़ा थी आगे से पढ़ाई दी आगे से पढ़ाओगे और फैन से पढ़ोगे ये तो नहीं कहोगे मैं नहीं पढ़ना ये तो नहीं बोलोगे मैंने नहीं पढ़ना क्या बोलोगे
नहीं पढ़ूंगा
फाइटिंग होती
है दीदी के साथ अब पढ़ाई में नहीं लड़ाई कर रही बाद में लड़ेंगे पढ़ाई में नहीं लड़ना पढ़ाई दीदी से करनी क्या बोला
पढ़ाई दीदी से करनी है
और तुम
आगे से पढ़ाऊंगी
जाओ तुमको भी नंबर उसको भी नंबर जाओ
सौरभ चंद्रा First position in English recitation and third in Rangoli competition, also in drawing competition. And parents, please don't leave once your kids have received the certificates. We have a culture program as well. Next we have Kavya Anand, first position in music competition, first in rakhi making competition, first in fancy dress competition, second in drawing, third in English recitation and third in rangoli competition. Arnav Jyotsna, Akshat's parents, please be ready. Arnav Shukla, first position in drawing competition, third in English recitation, third in Hindi recitation, third in rakhi making competition and third in fancy dress competition. Next we have Jyotsna Singh, first position in rangoli competition and third in rangoli competition as well. Akshat and Abhinish's parents, please be ready.
Parents have to find the time for children's day, special day for children. और जब perform करेंगे तो parents जब देखेंगे कितना अच्छा लगेगा. और बच्चे सारे perform करते ढूंढते मेरी मम्मी डैडी कहाँ बैठे. ठीक है.
Next we have Akshat Singh Rawat, first position in rangoli competition.
सब मानते हैं. नहीं बताया मुझे बता देना. चलो फुट.
Abhinish Gupta, first position in rangoli competition and third in rakhi making competition.
Please come, mom, dad.
Shaurya's parents, please be ready. Come here to stage.
I'll come.
Kavya's parents as well, and then Aditi's parents.
Please come, enjoy. Come closer. This is a lifetime picture.
Let's have a big round of applause, audience. What happened to the energy? Now we have Kavya Kumar, first in academic excellence, first in English recitation, first in Hindi recitation, first in card rakhi making competition, first in fancy dress competition and second in rangoli competition.
Itna kuch kisne sikhaya? Itna kuch kisne sikhaya?
Aditi's parents, please be ready.
Itna kuch kisne sikhaya?
Mummy.
Then we have Saina and Daddy's parents, please be ready.
Daddy,
Aditi Pore from class 1, proficiency in math, first position in Sanskrit recitation, first in dance competition, second in academic excellence, second in Hindi recitation, third in rakhi making competition and third in fancy dress competition. Saina Thakur from class 1, first position in drawing competition, first in rangoli competition, second in play making, third in academic excellence, third in Hindi recitation, third in Sanskrit recitation and in fancy dress competition. Ananjay Singh, first position in Sanskrit recitation, second in English recitation and second in clay modeling.
Abash bolte, very good, pass.
We have Fatima Chaudhary, first position in music competition, second in Sanskrit competition, third in fancy dress competition, third in drawing competition, third in rangoli competition. Mangalya Bhattacharya, first position in rangoli competition, third in English recitation. Arsh and Dhaval's parents, please be ready. And then we have Navya, Ujwal and Radhya's parents. Arsh Farooq, first position in clay modeling, in drama, second position in rangoli competition, and second in drawing competition. Dhaval Krishna, first position in academic excellence, first in music competition, first in Hindi recitation, first in Sanskrit recitation, first in English recitation, first in rangoli competition, proficiency in math and third in drawing competition. Navya Yadav, full attendance, first position in Hindi recitation, second in academic excellence, second in English recitation, third in play modeling and third in rakhi making competition. Rangoli competition, first in music and first position in drama, second position in drawing competition, second in clay modeling, second in Sanskrit recitation, third in academic excellence and third in English recitation. Radha Sharma, first position in music competition, second in Hindi recitation, second in rangoli competition, third in fancy dress competition and third in Sanskrit recitation. Sumi Patra, first position in Hindi recitation, second in English recitation, second in drawing competition and third in clay modeling. Let's have a huge round of applause, audience. What happened to the energy? Ritvi Gupta's parents, please be ready. most parents please be ready. Ritvi Gupta, first position in dance competition, first in rangoli competition, first in clay modeling, second in fancy dress competition, second in clay modeling, third in Hindi recitation, third in English recitation, third in Sanskrit recitation, and in Rakhini. Next we have Om Hem Ram, first in clay modeling. Astha, Joyta, Aditi's parents, please be ready. Now we'll begin for third grade. Astha, first position in academic excellence, first in proficiency in math, first in fancy dress competition, first in drama, second in Hindi recitation, second in rangoli competition, third in drawing competition, third in English recitation, and third in clay modeling. Joyta Das, full attendance in grade third, first in English recitation, first in Hindi recitation, first in Sanskrit recitation, first in dance competition, second in academic excellence, second in clay modeling, in Rakhi making competition, and also in fancy dress competition. Aditi Kumari, first position in drawing, second in quiz competition, second in rangoli competition, third in academic excellence, third in Rakhi making competition, and third in Hindi recitation. Pallavi, full attendance in grade third. Aryan and Samreen's parents, please be ready. Then we have Ayush, Ananya, Nandini, and Lakshit. Aryan Mittal, first position in music competition, first in dance competition, second in Sanskrit recitation. Samreen Gujral, first position in English recitation, first in clay modeling, third in Rakhi Maa competition, third in English Sanskrit recitation. Ayush Srivastava, first position in quiz competition, first in rangoli competition, second in clay modeling, and third in drawing competition. Ananya Kumari, first position in rangoli competition, first in clay modeling, and third in fancy dress competition. Nandini Das, first position in rangoli competition. Lakshit Panwar, first position in clay modeling, first in Rakhi making competition, second in Sanskrit recitation. Audience, let's have a huge round of applause as it will encourage the kids. Vedant's parents, please be ready. Now class 4th, Vedant Kashyap, first position in academic excellence, proficiency in math, first in English recitation, first in clay modeling, second in Hindi recitation, second in Rakhi making competition, second in fancy dress competition, and third in Sanskrit recitation. Sujavit Din Khan, full attendance in grade 4, first in Hindi recitation, second in academic excellence, third in drawing competition. Also second in Sanskrit recitation, in dance competition, and rangoli competition. Suyansh Singh, first in Rakhi making competition, first in fancy dress competition, second in Sanskrit recitation, second in rangoli competition, second in drawing competition, third in academic excellence, in English recitation and Hindi recitation. Shaheen Albi, first position in drawing competition, second in rangoli competition, and third in Sanskrit recitation. Sakshi Rai, first position in rangoli competition, second in clay modeling. Parents, please come near the stage as I announce the kids' name. Riddhi Arya, full attendance in grade 4, first in Hindi recitation, in quiz competition, in rangoli competition, and in drama, second in English recitation, third in fancy dress competition. Shiv Hem Ram, first position in music, second in quiz competition, and third in clay modeling. Deep's parents, please come near the stage. Shobhit's parents, Preetam's parents. Now we'll begin with the fifth grade. Deep Haldar, full attendance in class fifth, first in drawing competition, first in rangoli competition, first in clay modeling, second in academic excellence, third in Rakhi making competition. Shobhit's parents, please be ready, come near the stage. Preetam's parents, please come near the stage. Aradhya, then we have Aradhya. Now we have Shobhit, first in English recitation, first in Hindi recitation, second in Sanskrit recitation, second in Rakhi making competition, third in academic excellence, third in fancy dress competition, and third in Rangoli competition. Congratulations, Shobhit. Now we have Preetam. Preetam, first position in music competition, first in Rakhi making competition, second in Hindi recitation, and third in Rangoli competition. Aradhya's parents, please be ready. And then Sheikh Asif's parents, Daksh Gautam, Shivam, and Avira's parents. Aradhya Sharma, first position in Rangoli competition, second in quiz competition. Daksh's parents, please come near the stage. Shivam's parents are. Sheikh Asif, first position in quiz competition, second in Rangoli competition, third in Hindi recitation, and third in drawing competition. Let's have a huge round of applause, audience. Then we have Daksh Gautam, first position in drawing, first position in drama, second in Rangoli competition, and third in Sanskrit. Let's have a huge round of applause. Shivam Patwal, first position in drawing, second in English recitation. Kaushiki Das's parents, please be ready. Now we have Kaushiki Das, first position in academic excellence, first position in excellency in the academic year of the year, proficiency in math, in class 5, first in quiz competition, first in Hindi recitation, first in Sanskrit recitation, first in dance competition, first in Sister Nivedita quiz competition, first in Rakhi making competition, and first in fancy dress competition. Also, second in English recitation, second in Rangoli competition, second in clay modeling, and second in drawing competition. Let's have a huge round of applause for Kaushiki Das. Moreover, she is also being awarded as the outstanding all-rounder student. Let's congratulate her by having a huge round of applause. Congratulations, Kaushiki, for getting the Outstanding All-Rounder Student Award.
Thank you.
Now, students from Chandramani Balwadi, Riddhima's parents and Shivani's parents, please be ready. Riddhima from class 3rd, first position in Hindi recitation competition. Riddhima's parents, Shivani's parents, please come near the stage. And then we have Abhilasha and Sia Rawat's parents. Please come near the stage. Congratulations, Riddhima. Now from class 4, Shivani, first position in Hindi recitation competition. Congratulations, Shivani. Now from Sharada Mandir, Abhilasha Das, first position in Hindi competition from 5th grade.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Let's have a huge round of applause, audience, for the winner. Lastly, from class 6th, C.M. Rawat, first position in Hindi recitation competition. Now the prize ceremony is over.